Well, they gave him his orders in Monroe, Virginia, saying, Steve, you're way behind time. This ain't 38, it's old 97. We gotta get her in the damn long time. And it's a mighty rough road from Lynchville down to Danville on a line with 3 mile grade. It was on that line he lost his every. See what a jump he made. Well, old Steve, he said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. 'Cause when we reach that wide open mountains, you can see old 97 roll. And it's a mighty rough road from Lynchville down to Danville on a line with 3 mile grade. It was on that line he lost his every. See what a jump he made up. Well, they were coming down the line about 90 miles an hour when the whistle broke into a scream. They found him in the wreck, his hands on the throttle. He was scalded to death by steam. And it's a mighty rough road from Lynchville down to Danville on a line with 3 mile grade. It was on that line he lost. See what a job he made. One more time for us now. Well, now come on, all of you ladies, from this time on now, learn. Don't say harsh words to your sweet loving husband.